Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself.
Oh, Aaron Morales.
Aaron Morales, he's from Oklahoma. You're fighting on a Salcedo card, right?
Yeah, November 16th in Oklahoma City.
Do you want the winner? You're what, 3-0?
Alex is my boy.
He's a good dude, man, but...
I grew up with amateurs.
Who wins, him or Maurice?
Alex.
Alex, yeah. And then it's Alex against one of your stablemates.
Yeah.
Jose Ramirez, yep. That'll be a big fight.
Yeah, it'll be a good fight.
Who do you have in that one?
I don't know. That's a good fight.
Yeah, it was a war, a real war. But he always does it. I've known him since he was probably like 3-0 or 4-0, and he's always been like that. How's your Spanish? Non-existent. 10 seconds. It's a war here. It's a war. 4, 3, 2, 1. It's over. That was 20 rounds of sparring. Sorry, 14 rounds of sparring here. Good job, Louis.
Thank you.
That's 3 different sparring partners, right? Or 4?
2.
It was so much action, it looked like more people. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Louis fighting at Casino del Sol in Tucson. He's headlining. Tucson on the 16th, right? 17. 17. Main event. That's badass. First main event? Good shit. All right. So there you have it. Stay tuned for this is the phone. We get the phone calls on. We're about to go live with the phone.
That's your trap phone.
Yeah, my trap phone, but